having a very productive day. Baby, I'm not going to do that like you do that with my titties, eh? So today we're having a very productive day. End of summer, so there's a lot of things happening on the farm. A lot of harvesting. Here's our spaghetti squashes. But I don't know when we're going to eat that, but we will give away today because we're having people coming over. But here's a whole bunch of tomatoes. Our oven broke, so we can't do roasted anymore.
More different
now,
types.
Yeah, different types. We have a lot of different tomatoes. So today we're going to do a marinara sauce in a big old pot. Look at this nice with a copper bottom. Oh, I love this pot. My babes has already cut and crushed some garlic. Of course, has to be garlic. And then, my love, what have we got here?
Bay leaves.
Marjoram.
Right.
Celery. Peppers, green peppers, chilies, and then the onions. So we're going to just chop it up fine, and if not like fine, because it's a marinara sauce, yeah. It's just going to boil lacquer.
Just chop in chunky pieces.
Or simmer, not boil, simmer. You know, I don't know why I always say. Yeah, for the whole day. I don't know why I say boil, the boil is wrong. No. You hardly ever boil something like this, because you're just destroying the flavors. It's just a simmer. Read my freaking brains. So yeah, so just break it up. This is beautiful bay leaves. We've got a massive bay leaf tree in the garden. So, but we'll show you the finished product. Oh no, Peter is chopping up the tomatoes in chunks. Doesn't have to be fine. We're going to add it to this mixture. Beautiful mixture. And then we're going to do a slow simmer. And I'm going to do the lid like this so that some of the moisture escapes.
No, my love.
You're going to be busy. So the pot just looks slightly like that on the stove, so that it some of the steam can escape. You don't end up with a massively liquid story. And we will add a little bit of sugar and some salt, and a little bit of water just to get it going. And then it will just slowly simmer the whole day on the stove.
All the tomatoes, peppers and herbs and everything comes out the bottom.
Yeah, show that funky one, my love.
Which one? That one.
That's a funky tomato. There's a stuff.
There's a couple of them in there.
I know, they're really funky. Nice. Okay, so that is a marinara sauce. The hard work is done there, my love.
A lot of cutting up of tomatoes.
Yes, so yeah. And we've got a beautiful medley of different colors. I mean, look how exquisite that looks. I think that is just the most beautiful thing that we've seen today. Nee, my man. Behalve jy nou. So, here we go. We've now had this pot on the stove simmering for, I don't know how long, yesterday. It was about 6 hours, I would say. But look at that. That is just a... If you could smell this. My love, what do you think? We're going to have a lack of marinara sauce for the winter. It's perfect. It is beautiful. It's been reducing. It's reduced from, well, probably...
3/4 pot down to 1/4.
Yes. Yeah. So it's the flavors are intense there.